Balance is an essential part of our fragile Lowcountry ecosystem. In January of 2018, the speckled sea trout population was devastated by a record-breaking weeks-long cold snap that dropped the water temperature to fatal levels. As a result, a significant portion of the native trout population was lost, throwing this delicate ecosystem out of balance. Thankfully, there are many caring people working to make a difference after this devastating event. The Waddell Mariculture Center in Bluffton replenishes diminished fish populations by using massive tanks to spawn and grow hundreds of thousands of these essential fish. Last year, they released over 600,000 trout into their natural habitat. Due to the dire circumstances, the center needs additional resources. There is a movement to help the Waddell Mariculture Center increase their capacity and release even more fish into our local waters. With your help, we can offset the effects of this historic event and restore balance to the ecosystem and speckled sea trout population.
I'm Daniel Nussbaum with Z-Man Fishing Products, and we support this cause. We're donating a portion of the proceeds of our sales of trout trick lures to the Waddell Fund to help rebuild our sea trout stocks here in South Carolina.
I'm Joel Levine with Redfin Charters, and we support this cause. We're going to donate a portion of our charters this year to help support our fishery.
I'm David Flatt.
I'm Ralph Phillips, partners in Ice Strike Fishing.
And we support this cause, and we're going to donate a portion of our proceeds to the Waddell Fund in order to help build sea trout stocks here in Charleston, South Carolina.
You can help too. Partner with us to reach the goal of providing the Waddell Center $25,000 to install a new tank capable of releasing 600,000 to 700,000 trout per year. Whether it's $5 or $500, your donation makes a difference.